Today I am going to show you the recipe of apple halwa. So let's start. So the ingredients of my recipe are some apples, cashew, sugar, vanilla extract, some cinnamon powder, ghee and cardamom. So let's start. Now take a pan and add 2 to 3 tablespoons of ghee. Now add some cashews. I have to roast them until they are golden brown. So now my cashews are golden brown and I am going to remove them into a bowl. Now in the same pan add 5 grated apples. Mix them and cook them until the water evaporates. Now all the water has evaporated and now I'm going to add 1/2 cup of sugar for sweetness. Mix them and let the sugar dissolve and cook it for 5 to 10 minutes on medium flame. So now the sugar has dissolved. I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of vanilla essence. Then 1/2 tablespoon of cardamom powder. 1/2 tablespoon of cinnamon powder. We have just mixed them. And now I'm going to add the roasted cashews in it. Mix them and let them cook for 1 to 2 minutes. After 2 minutes, my halwa is cooked and now I'm going to transfer this into a bowl. I transferred all the apple halwa into this bowl. Now I'm going to garnish it with some chopped cashews. So this is my delicious and tasty apple halwa recipe. Please try this recipe at home. Thank you for watching my video. Till the time, bye bye.